Thank you. Hey, sorry I did not meet up with you earlier. I was busy. But because I am helping you find your dog, you must help me. I need you to kill Wiltworm. Wiltworm went insane and managed to hurt the employees a few years ago. Wiltworm is slowly becoming the most powerful mascot, and we need your help. But we cannot kill Wiltworm without Pigwig. You must find Pigwig. First you should go take a nap. You have been through a lot.
Hey, I am currently talking to you from the camera. I saw you and Pigwig get attacked by Barry Bear. Be careful, Barry could be anywhere. The same thing happened to me. Fisher Fish is getting some rest for the battle against Wiltworm. Anyways, I will meet up with you soon, I must prepare still.
Well, Gordon, your time has come. If you think you can win your new one, I have gathered an army to defeat you. Will you will no longer tell us what to do? Jonathan, demolish this fort.
Hello again. I am talking from the camera. After the big fight against Wiltworm, we have trapped him in a room. We are planning to let him out soon. Anyways, you are not really supposed to be in the room you're in right now. You fell unconscious on some stairs walking up and it seems someone has taken you here. I will meet up with you soon so we can talk more.
Hello, my name is Maya. Mr. Hoppy told me that you are looking for your lost dog. I find that funny, because I am kind of a dog. Anyways, I have a task for you. Please go see Buzzy Bee. Tell him I need some honey so he can deliver it to me. Once you have done that, come back and this door will be opened. Goodbye, I will see you soon.
I already sent some honey to Maya. I will now continue making more honey. I will meet up with you and Mr. Hoppy so we can talk more about finding your missing dog. Goodbye.
This is Mr. Hoppy speaking from the camera. Why would you let Boar Hair out? Hurry and run before he gets you.
I finally found you. You're lucky I trapped you in here instead of putting you into a cage like Gerald. I will come back to check on you soon. If you're not in here, you're gonna have some big problems. Goodbye!
Finally! Me and Mr. Hoppy have been waiting for a while. Well, I guess Cool Mole joined the team also. The only information I have is that Mr. Hoppy let Wilkworm out and thought it would be a good idea. It was a horrible idea. Now he is helping Fishy Fish.
Well, Bubsy B, it was an accident. I thought he would have learned his lesson. But Fishy Fish is controlling all of this. He has a team. The current members on the team are Borger, Wilkworm, and Andra Ant.
Wilkworm. I always knew you would end up in this situation.
Also, that fight with Mr. Moo and Borger. Mr. Moo sadly lost the fight. But our main goal as of now is to get to Pigwig's playhome. That is, where Foxbox is. He knows everything. Thing is, we still must get past the woods. We only completed the garden area so far. Also, we lost Jonathan. I think Fishy Fish may have him. But goodbye. I will see you in a while once we complete the woods.
You thought you could escape from me.
Just go. I will keep him occupied. Everyone from this point on is either dead or insane. I'm Foxmux, fast. Thank you.